So you think you want to be an educator. One of the first steps is taking a self-assessment. Here at the Magna Career Center, we use the Color Cue assessment, which you will find in the links below, where you can take an assessment that will give you insight to your work-related skills, as well as your natural work-related environment, and additionally, some things that you could actually put onto your resume. I personally really like the Color Cue assessment because it's shown me so much insight about myself. It's okay to like more than one thing, and when you take that assessment, it might take you somewhere that you've never thought you would be. Like, for example, have you ever really thought about your natural work environment? This is very important, especially when you're trying to figure out where do you want to work, right? Maybe you've never thought about that before. I know I didn't think about that until I actually took the assessment. Additionally, some other things that you want to assess, what are your things that you're passionate about? If you're not too sure, when you take the assessment, it might give you some insight to what things that you are actually passionate about as well. This is very important when you are considering which schools that you want to work in, or if you do even want to work in a school. Because if you know what your values are, then you can figure out what schools have your values and which schools might be aligned. Additionally, when assessing yourself, you want to consider what are your extracurricular activities and what are your hobbies. This will give you insight to what things that you would be good at when you are working. If you think you want to be an educator, what are some things that you've done in the past? Do they give you insight to being a good educator? Or what things could be doing currently that will help you gain those skills or understand what it is to be an educator? Another suggestion that I would give when assessing yourself are, what are your income preferences? Sometimes people have certain things that they would like to do with their career, but then they have a different income preference. If you have a strong income preference, you want to consider being an educator and look at the salaries to make sure that those income preferences meet what your standards are. Additionally, the last thing that I would suggest is looking at the external environment. You want to assess what is going on around you to see what is that job market going to be like. So, as a recap, when assessing yourself, you want to start off with the Color Cue assessment, which we will find in the link below. You also want to consider, what are your values? What are you strongly care about and what are you passionate about? What are your extracurricular activities and hobbies? What are some of your income preferences? As well as, what is going on in the external environment? Please continue on to the next video to get to the next step of the virtual group one-on-one experience.
Make sure to check out the My Career tab on the BC Navigator app, where you can track your career progress based on the amount of credits you've earned, stay updated on upcoming events from the Magna Center, and watch our videos for insight and advice on your career field.